Hi, I'm Leandro Carvalho, and I'm here to help you to reach your fitness goals. Today, I'm going to give you great tips to lift, to firm, and to make the butt rounder in the back. So, tip number one, don't use elevators, use stairs. You're going to go up the stairs. Every stairs that you climb, you're going to go two steps at a time, like this. Tip number two, treadmill, walking, 3.5 speed, 15% incline. Usually is the maximum that most of treadmill goes. It's 15%. So 3.5 speed, walking, moving your arms, long steps, reach your foot all the way front, long legs, lift your body, hold your abdominals, very tall, breathe, and you're gonna see great results in your boom boom. I'm Leandro Carvalho, and I'm here to help you to reach your fitness goals.